There are three rules to being a taxman. Rule number one, you gotta have a criminal record for petty cash theft. Otherwise, we can't trust you. Rule number two, you gotta be a people's person. Mingle, have fun, go to parties, especially if you're not invited. Rule number three, you gotta wear a balaclava. Gotta be anonymous to get the job done, especially when serving a fellow tax colleague with a surprise tax audit. So, do you have any questions?
Sorry, what? Say something.